So I'm watching Wendy Williams, and it's just crazy to me that, you know, everyone is talking about, you know, Jason Collins coming out, the NBA player, which I think is great that he did that. The crazy thing in is for me, as far as in the PR world, he's getting all the attention, all the press. He's doing Oprah, Oprah's, you know, up close show that she does on OWN. But he's getting all this attention that really Kerry Rhodes should have taken the opportunity to get for himself. He actually had that opportunity right there in his hands. I think that probably his inability to come out and be honest gave Jason the courage to say, you know what, I need to do this. And it actually is going to, I think it's going to turn out to be a great look for him. And I think that it's going to cause others to come out, and he's going to be heralded as this first person that came out in professional sports. When really Kerry Rhodes, once he was outed, once the pictures came out that were apparently of a homosexual nature, he really should have just been advised. Someone in his camp should have advised him just to come forward and acknowledge the lifestyle he was doing. And this really would have been his moment. But this is another example of when people run from doing the right thing, and maybe they don't really have good public relations advisory in their council, and they make mistakes and they miss out on big opportunities. So we'll have to see what happens with Kerry. After those pictures came out, it's obvious he's not going to be able to go back to just being a regular player. I don't think he's signed right now, but he definitely isn't going to be able to go back and continue dating women or taking pictures with female celebrities, trying to act like he's living a straight lifestyle. And I think that this is really going to be a good look for Jason. So we'll have to see. But good, really good coverage, and it's a really great PR case study.